My name's Kelly Watson. I'm from Port Townsend. And I'm competing in this. It's a local event started by two of my really good friends. From Port Townsend, I feel like I'm pretty intimately aware of what's around the corner between here and Victoria. I've never done such a large crossing as to Victoria, that exposed. And I'm gonna make really, hopefully, careful choices. The hazard about being in a sea kayak is if you meet conditions that you're not comfortable in and conditions in which you capsize, when you come up from that capsize, then you are still right back in those same conditions. Your only option on a kayak or stand-up paddleboard is just to continue going. Those are the conditions that you're in. And so you wanna make really smart choices before you're in those conditions. So then this is just kind of one more push to get me back into sea kayaking a bunch, which has been fantastic.